The benefit of identifying up to three additional temperature readings before capturing an image allows you some of the diagnostic benefits in real time, typically only available in the software before you actually store an image. Let's see how it works. So right now we're measuring. We're able to see a center marker and a temperature, as well as an indication along the side of what the temperature range is. As we go into our menu here, we look at measurement, we go into markers. Now we can add one, two, or three additional temperature markers, giving us more information. I'm going to select three markers. A marker drops into the screen. I'm able to then drag and drop across our touchscreen into location. I'm going to select next. It drops in a second point. I move that over into location, and finally the third location. So now I can look at three phases all at once, seeing exactly what the temperature is, not only in my center point, but also on three of these, giving me more information before I pull the trigger and snap that option. This gives me additional diagnostic data available at the time of inspection. Decisions can be made earlier, saving possible downtime and equipment costs.